memorable games down the years, and I'm the experts now, I'm shortlisted, the most memorable game. Sheffield United against Nottingham Forest, May 15, 2003. Official attendance 30,000, score 4-3. Game often referred to as possibly the greatest of all playoff games. Tied at 1-1 in the first leg of the City Ground, 5 days before the Blaze went down and out. The triple assault season seemingly grinding to a halt. Michael Brown netted and the fight back began. Steve Cavan netted the ball. Pesh scored that goal. Oh my God. From that hour, Des Wilkins goal. Sealed the trip to Cardiff. What a night. What an atmosphere.
Please invite Michael Brown and Bob Payne to come to the stadium. Well, that was great.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Michael Brown and Rob Payne.